Can you describe your feelings during the race of Leo? You saw him.
Yeah, I saw him. He skated very well. I thought it was impossible for me to skate 54 here, so I just have to skate for myself. Try to do my best.
So it was the last lap.
Yeah, it was the last lap. I felt very good during the race. I had a very good feeling, and when it was one lap left, I had much power left, so it was just to go it out.
Just in time, you got your great shape back.
Yeah, just in time, you can say so. It's been going up and down a little bit, but now I'm feeling very well.
Can we see this medal? You're very proud of it?
Yeah, I'm very proud of it. It's great for me to get it.